Hi. In this video, I'll try to answer one question one subscriber or a follower asked me to. And to be honest, I wasn't able to answer that question because, you know, all this you can read and find on internet about the Ke-Jetronic. It's something universal. It's not concerning the Mercedes, and everything on Mercedes is a bit different from all the other systems. Well, it was something about the TPS. He says he has a TPS with two contacts, and that's true. There is indeed a TPS with two contacts, but that's on the older versions of the Ke-Jetronic. These older versions have two contacts on the TPS, but they have the ICV with three contacts, and in comparison to the other to the newer versions of the ICV, this one is narrower and it has three contacts. And there is something like one adjuster, fine adjuster. Well, this is the knob where you manually adjust your idle. The ICV is on the car, installed there. Then those spikes you can see, let's say, to roughly in the area next to the EHA. You will have to take a fine screwdriver or something like that in order either to move that knob either counterclockwise or clockwise, either to decrease or increase your RPM. And that's everything. So on your TPS, so this thing concerns both the TPS and the ICV. The TPS recognizes the full throttle only, and S for the idle, well, the idle you adjust manually, and not like in newer models where the ECU has to gather all the information from its sensors and then to send them to the ICV. I wanted to say that the ECU is the one that has to send the current and to run the ICV and to determine the perfect idle. That's pretty much everything. There will be videos coming soon, and till now, then, happy Mercedesing. Bye. So, my dear ones, if you enjoyed this video, then please don't click the button skip ad. It is going to help me a lot. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.